Okay, so we're doing a different alternate ending today. Apparently, instead of walking off the cliff like I did last time and commit suicide, if I go back into the asylum, it gets all weird. Oh! Oh!
Now you'll never escape.
Oh! Huh?
What?
Honey, go back to sleep.
Why am I in bed with my sister?
What are you talking about? I'm your wife.
But I...
You don't even have a sister.
I thought...
I'm worried about you. Why don't you get a glass of milk to calm your nerves?
Okay.
incest. Incest. That was so incest. This is the kitchen. There's no meat grinder this time. No blood. That worries me more than anything. Am I here? Am I supposed to open this? Is that magic milk? Is that milk that's been spiked? What's this? He's new. I literally lost in here. Oh! Thanks, Bear. Thank you, Bear. I'm just there. Don't go through here. I grind my teeth together then don't. Oh, huh. Get in there. Thomas.
Choo choo.
Okay, I have to go that way. I have no choice here. Besides for me. Don't think I can't open that, can I? No, I don't think I could. Just the milk. This is a very long room. It's a corridor. What on earth is that? Oh, she's gonna try and kill me. You know what? I'll, she's gone. She's gone, hasn't she? Yeah? Oh, so a lot of bits of dead animals. Heads and tusks and lovely stuffs. Just darling. Don't know really where to go. Don't know if to take that door that I've just gone past or keep walking. I attract them or something when I run. I think it does, doesn't it? I've run in the other corridor and that happened. Huh. Picture up here. It's a bit like a necroscope. Oh. She's had a miscarriage or abortion or something. That was a bloody mess. That's what that is at the start, and like an old hair grinder. Right. What have we got going on here? I'm outside. Ooh. Oh, hello. Hanging from the tree there. How are you, love? Okay. He doesn't care. And again, hanging from the tree. You not care? That's Gabby, that is. You not care that she's hanging from the tree? Again, look, she's hanging from the tree. Do you not care? No? You're a mean man. Oh, a cave. Oh, this is new. Music's there. So we're back in the house. Oh, I hear something. Oh, great. One of these geese. And I was running. Oof, oof. Thank you.
lots of bloody hanging corpses. Again. It's really far away.
You, but I just can't be with you anymore. Losing our daughter was hard on me too, yet I'm trying to move on. Your life didn't end, so why can't you live it? I hope you can get past this tragedy eventually, I really do. I guess this is goodbye. Love, Gabrielle.
So that's the final descent.
Well, that was the final descent chapter. That was an awfully long chapter. You would see that because all of it edited it into a bite-sized piece, which was well over half an hour, so I guess so achy and weary. But hope you enjoyed. Give it a like if you did, and until next time, goodbye.